Do you know how to cook rice? Today, you will learn the safe way of cooking rice and reduce the risk of harmful toxins for you and your family. Scientists say that millions of people are putting themselves at risk by cooking rice wrong. Did you know that? According to recent experiments, just boiling rice in a pot until the water steams can expose people to residues of arsenic, which is harmful to our health. According to the experiment, this is associated with heart disease, diabetes, cancer, and even issues in development. Andy Mehark, professor of biological sciences at Queen's University Belfast, tested three ways of cooking rice for BBC's TV show, Trust Me, I'm a Doctor, to see if there were any changes to the arsenic levels. For the first method, Mehark used two parts of water to one of rice, letting the water steam during cooking, the most common cooking method. He found that this technique left most of the arsenic in rice. When he used five parts of water to one of rice and rinsed the excess of water out, arsenic levels dropped by almost half. The third cooking method was to leave rice soaking overnight, which reduced the toxin levels by 80%. So the safest way for cooking rice is to leave it soaking overnight, then rinse it until the water comes out clean. Don't forget to drain it. Boil the rice in a pot, using a proportion of five parts of water to one of the rice. According to the researcher, rice is the only grain cultivated in flooding conditions. The flooding releases inorganic arsenic, usually contained in soil minerals, making it available to the plants. The European Food Safety Authority says that rice has 10 times more inorganic arsenic than other foods. This makes people who eat a lot of rice more exposed to alarming concentrations of this poison. There are many practical solutions to remove inorganic arsenic from rice, from crop management, selection, and improvement of crops, to the cooking process. Rice can also be obtained from areas with lower concentrations of arsenic. For example, basmati rice has 2 to 3 times less inorganic arsenic than rice from the EU or USA. Now that you know how to cook your rice correctly, try it and see the difference it does in your health.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.